Are we real? Is time real? Is the universe real? What is reality? Who decides my future? And who decided my past? If I'm playing a game, who decides if I win or if I lose? Is it already pre-written? Or will it be written in the future? Can I change my past or future? In quantum mechanics, the answer is yes. Don't believe me? It's true. The past can be changed. Past can be changed using the present thoughts of a conscious mind, all hidden in this mysteriously unusual quantum world. Quantum physics is the future. Or should I say the past? Whatever. It's me, Prince Everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I have some news for all of you. I am starting a 13-episode quantum mechanics web series. Can't wait? I know. My first episode is releasing next week. In this quantum web series, we will do actual quantum experiments to unlock God's secret codes. Welcome to quantum physics. My web series is going to be mind-boggling and may turn you into a quantum enthusiast. In my first episode about my quantum mechanics web series, we will be talking about time travel and the Schrodinger's cat, which is a cat that was both dead and alive at the same time. Want to know when my first episode releases? Subscribe to my YouTube channel today. And don't forget to like and hit the bell icon. Signing off, Prince.